The NCSCA is a competitive organization where students are able to come and compete in different categories of speech and different categories of debate. It teaches a lot of practical communication skills.
The NCSCA really taught me and gave me the confidence to express my opinion in a respectful manner.
I went from a very shy person to someone who loved communicating. Absolutely loved competing. It's my fourth year as an alumni and it still is hard to be done.
Not only did it help me in terms of conquering my fear about public speaking, but it also really helped me improve my writing skills and my researching skills and critical thinking skills and just learning how to better articulate different messages.
One of the biggest ways it's impacted me is I now work as an oncology nurse, and there's a lot of communication that has to go on as a nurse, advocating for with doctors for patients, and I would never have been able to do that without speech and debate. And it's also made me a lot more confident in sharing my own faith, which obviously is a significant component as well.
It mostly gave me the confidence to speak in front of other people, and not just speak in front of other people, but tell me that my opinion was also important and that it was valuable.
It's really shaped the Grace Hopkins I am today, and can't really picture who I'd be without it.